This video will go over how to use the Surface Studios in classrooms at Utah State University in under 2 minutes. To wake up the Surface Studio if asleep, press a key on the keyboard or the mouse. If after a few seconds the computer does not wake up, press the power button on the lower right side of the display. If using a flash drive, USB ports can be found on the back of the Surface Studio base. If needed, a DVD drive can be found on top of the Surface Studio base. To use, simply press the eject button on the front of the DVD drive and insert a DVD. One can interact with the display and annotate using either a Surface Pen or one's fingers. If provided in the room, the Surface Pen can be found magnetically attached to the side of the display. One can also bring in their own Surface Pen to use with the Surface Studio. If desired, the display can be lowered to a nearly flat position. When adjusting the display, place a hand on the top and bottom of the display and gently raise or lower it. The Surface Pen can be used to annotate in several applications, including Microsoft OneNote, PowerPoint, and Word. To annotate in OneNote, simply open OneNote and start annotating with the pen. Pen colors and options can be found under the Draw tab. To annotate in PowerPoint, select the pen icon, then select pen. The pen color can be changed by selecting the pen icon, then ink color. To annotate in Word, gently tap the pen to the document to show the pen tab along the top of Word. Select the pen tab to start annotating and for additional pen options. When using the Surface Pen to annotate, the Surface Studio incorporates palm rejection, which allows one to gently rest their palm on the display while annotating to allow for more detailed annotations. To erase annotations, the top of the Surface Pen can be used as an eraser in most applications. And that's the Surface Studio training in under 2 minutes. For more help, visit classroomsupport.usu.edu.